evening, folks. Wayne R back for another lesson, and that is the classic, my favourite Smiths track, There Is a Light That Never Goes Out. So, it's a pretty hard one to sing, and a pretty hard one to play, actually. I'm doing, this isn't the version, this is close to the, if everyone heard the Noel Gallagher version, I think it's pretty similar to that, so I've altered the chords a little bit, and I've obviously, it's normally the capo on the 4th fret, but I've altered it so I can sing it, and I struggle to sing it on the 2nd fret, so... So we're going with a capo on the 2nd, okay? So we've got the chords for the intro are A minor. So A minor, C major, and D. So we're going down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 down. So three downs on the C, three downs on the D. On the A minor it's down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 down. And then we're into E minor. Down, 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 down. C, G, D. So E minor, D, E minor, D, C major, G, D. 'Cause the bit that we did for the intro, the A minor. Okay, and then it's into the chorus, which is G, E minor, C major, and it's we're going to a little C major 7 by lifting the first finger off on this one, so we'll just go over that. So it's G.
Crashes into us.
Left off with the finger that gives us a C major 7, so
crashes into us.
D
to die by
back to a G,
it's such a C,
back to an A minor again. C, C major 7.
By your side, while the pleasure, the privilege is mine.
Okay, C, A minor. I think when I played it, I might have just messed the chords up at the end when you saw me playing it at the beginning, but this is the proper version. So, over the chorus again, so.
Double decker E minor, C, then C major 7.
Find your own strumming patterns. It's more, it's not really a beginner song, it's more intermediate, but that's my version. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a classic song. I hope that you've enjoyed that one, and I will see you for another classic song very soon.